back out here. You have to be gentle and push. Be gentle with it and push.
You're bottomed out. Your belly's sitting on the ground. And I don't have a rope, so.
Alright. Let's turn around. Soft. Cooper, get on it, baby. That was a locker. Where's he going?
Let's go ride the blind. Let's do some other trails. Let's go see what's how low it is.
Okay. Huh? What's wrong with it?
Where it comes on flashing.
Oh, ever since I put mine in the box, mine actually hasn't flashed once today. But I know it's like almost my relays have water in them or something, and then it's still...
I know the blower's down there, and I'm taking that off.
Yeah, well... Alright, we just left the blind. We're gonna head down this trail to the side entrance of Black Mudhole. You come out the blind and you take a right. There's two trails to choose from. You just stay to the left, and it'll lead you right to it. Two-wheel drive. Oh, another thing, guys, that I've noticed is if you can see, my four-wheel drive light ain't been flashing. I select four-wheel drive and there it goes on, and I just turned it off, so it seems to be working so far. All right, this can be bad sometimes. Let's see how it is. So good. That was easy. Man, the water's really low. All right, so I got my Haze Fab lights in. We haven't got the dual pods yet from Haze Fab. But Ducky's gonna have those, and hoping soon to buy the 520 kit for it. We're gonna go ahead and get it done. It's gonna be legit. Didn't expect it to drop off. Second gear with this 53 works pretty good in two-wheel drive.